All right, welcome in. We'll be playing a dynamic recon op today. It's the Kunduz map with me playing as the FIA against the CSAT. Looks like we've got a destroy mortar emplacement assignment. Excellent. Set up our squad. I'm playing as kind of a freedom fighter sort of a deal. Alright, select insertion point. We're going to do a ground insert because we don't have the resources for neutral. Okay, so we've got enemy positions, it looks like, all over the place. So let's plan to attack. Let's go from the north. And give ourselves a truck. Start with maybe a little artillery. Okay. Let's rock and roll.
Be advised, support units are now on standby. Out.
Oh, goody goody gumdrops. We have got... Well, this is a real goofy place to put a... Okay. Let's just hoof it. Go north.
Yeah.
So we do have some artillery. That's almost certainly going to be just a mortar. We'll check that. Yeah, it's a mortar. Okay. I'm stupid. We need to go south. Everybody else coming? What's seven doing?
Two, three, four, five, six, eight. Move right.
Okay, seven has it actually. Right, let's go.
Formation.
Copy that. Waiting.
Fall back.
Copy.
We coming? Getting it figured out. Okay, looks like everybody's moving. All right, good deal. Let's go. I think I actually want to angle for this outcrop or this little compound here and then push mortar emplacement. really not going to want to have to exfil back across this. Probably going to come back up here and go. Okay. I like how this is supposedly like a wooded area on the map. It's not.
Hold fire.
Can we see? What's that? Surely not. Is that the compound? That's the compound. I don't see anybody there. Does that look organic? Okay, yes, like a tree or something. All right. Okay. So what I'm worried about is once we destroy this mortar, just getting mobbed from all directions. If we can fall back to this location and then get out. Bunch of goats. I think this is probably safe. Okay, so the doors aren't opening. Arma at its finest. Okay. think we're good. Okay. Let's move on our mortar. Okay, so those buildings there are a couple hundred meters away. That's where our search zone is centered. But the mortar could be closer than that, it could be beyond that. Okay, it's a little weird that I'm not finding any patrols. That's Tabid. Honestly, the mortar's probably over in Tabid. Not this little outpost here, or it's like out in the woods.
Halt. Understood.
Any evidence of man, these walls on these compounds are kind of a problem.
Return to formation. Understood.
Okay, let's go clear this compound, I guess. Where's the gate? Can't tell on the map, okay. Okay, definitely want the old rifle out. Feeling about this. Okay. Okay, we've heard enemies. There are enemies in that compound. We've got a gate here. We know there are enemies inside this compound. Or at least there's some sort of contact in here. Yes. Game on.
Go. Go on cover.
Medic.
Cover me.
Cover me.
Okay. Yeah, clear this compound.
Enemy clear.
Is it? How certain of that are we? Because that didn't seem like a lot of troops, all things considered.
Contact, soldier.
That wasn't friendly. Where'd he go? Okay. Well, I'm reasonably comfortable with this. Okay. So let's check for intel. That went better than it should have. Okay, so that's where the mortar emplacement is. Was there a guy inside? Whatever. Surely not. Okay. Let's go. Is it that next compound
rifle
over?
Left, 200 meters,
yep.
Right up ahead. Okay, let's go.
I do not
soldier,
see them.
Right.
What? Oh, behind us. Okay, that's great. Is that the sign? That is. Come on. Okay, well, if we're gonna call in artillery, now's as good a time as any. What? Invalid range. Where's our artillery position at?
Requesting immediate fire support at the designated coordinates. Over.
Target location received. Ordnance fire at that soldier. Self. Engaging target. Rounds complete. Out.
One. Taking command.
Magic. Left. 100 meters. Front. Look at two. Ready.
Standing by.
Oh, well, that works. So now we just need to get out of here before they light us all up. I don't even care that we can. Okay, yeah, let's go. Let's get out of Dodge.
Return to formation.
Solid copy. Out of ammo.
Do not care. Let's go. Come on, guys.
Form staggered column. Fall back.
Copy that.
Formation.
Roger. Report position.
Move one click. North.
Understood.
Okay, on the whole, that wasn't so bad. Support on us would be in trouble.
Area clear. Position. Track 600 meters northwest. I need ammo. Report position.
This is a bad idea. We're gonna do it anyway, I guess. Fine, we'll get all of our guys out.
Yourself up.
Will do. Waiting.
Patch yourself up.
Welcome. Ready.
Patch yourself up. Yourself up.
Copy. I need some help now. Waiting.
You don't have a med kit? You don't have a med kit. Kind of out here on our own, buddy. This could go really badly.
Return to formation.
Copy that. I'm out.
Well, while we're here.
Fall back.
Understood.
We may as well make a good show of it. Fantastic. Let's go.
Fall back.
Solid copy.
I guess we just get to walk out of here. Okay, that was not nearly as bad as I thought it would be. I was a little worried when the truck showed up and like that was actually a troop carrier or something and instead it's just a fuel truck. We know you don't have ammo. Why you don't carry more ammo is a mystery to all of us. Game. Awesome. Well, that is going to do it for me for now, but if you've been watching, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time.